Good morning. My today's questions are related to the topic Legislative Council. Let's start. Which is the second and upper house of state legislature? Answer: Legislative Council. Mention qualifications required to become a member of Legislative Council. Answer: He should be a citizen of India. He should be minimum 30 years of age. What is the tenure of members of Legislative Council? Answer: 6 years. Mention any two functions of Legislative Council. Answer: Formation of laws on subject of state and concurrent list. Second, participating in election of the president and members of Rajya Sabha. For how much time can the Legislative Council retain a money bill? Answer: For 14 days. For how much time can Legislative Council in detail the normal bill? For 4 months. How many members of Legislative Council are nominated by the Governor? Answer: 1/6 number of total members. Mention the names of chief officers of Legislative Council. Answer: Chairman and Vice Chairman. The Legislative Council does not have the right to pass non-confidence motion against whom? Answer: Against the State Council of Ministers. How many members of Legislative Council are appointed by Electoral College of Local Institution? Answer: Up to 1/3 part of total number of members. Thank you.